The quest for a state championship continues tonight here at Orange Coast College, where the Cathedral Catholic Dons are taking on the Orange Lutheran Lancers. Now, this Dons team, they run a run-heavy offense, and they have completely dominated San Diego High School football, averaging about 41 points per game. Their only two losses this season came from De La Salle and Corona Centennial, which are two top 10 programs. And they went all in scheduling those games because they wanted to see how they would fare up. Now, prior to this season, running back Lucky Sutton said he had two goals. His personal one was to hit 2,000 rushing yards, and the team goal to win a state championship. Now, after that open division win, he said he has two games left to accomplish those goals, so we'll see if he can hit 2,000 tonight. This Dons defense is going to have to be strong in defending the strong passing game from the Lancers. Their quarterback, Logan Gonzalez, has 3,200 passing yards on the season. And last week in their CIF's championship game, they were down 11 heading into the fourth quarter, scored 22 points in that fourth to win the game. And as head coach Rod Sherman said, grit is developed in the Trinity League. So this is going to be a tough battle ahead, but we'll see what happens, and let's check out the highlights. Starting right away in the first quarter, it's Logan Gonzalez stepping back, rolling right, and going up top to find Jalen Lynch for a 35-yard touchdown. Lancers take the early 7-0 lead. Second quarter, and it's Charlie Meyer with some play action, passing to the one and only Lucky Sutton, who dives in for a 6-yard touchdown, and we're tied at 7. Next, Meyer attempts a dart of a pass, but he is picked off by Lancer Zane Uipi. That's going to set up the Lancers to hand it off to Desmond Jackson, and he's looking like Lamar Jackson with that footwork. He dodges everyone and breaks free on an 18-yard run to extend the Lancers' lead 13-7. Dons say no problem. We have the silver pigskin winner. Lucky Sutton shows us all why he's the winner, breaking free for 62 yards to the house. The extra point is no good, and we are tied at 13. Buckle up, everyone. It's a battle of the running backs. Desmond Jackson again on 4th and 1. Why not go for it all? And he is off 42 yards. Olu goes on top 20-13. Back and forth we go. Give it to number 7 again. It's Lucky Sutton. Finds the hole, holds his balance, and he is off 45 yards. Dons go ahead 20-19. Next, Logan Gonzalez shows off his arm. He runs right, trying to find an open guy. Looks like he's almost out of bounds, but he slings it down the line to Malik Blackman, who slides those toes in for the 33-yard touchdown. Lancers ahead 27-20. As the clock winds down in the first half, Charlie Meyer finds Derek Wu for a 15-yard touchdown. They go for 2, and it is good. Meyer connecting with Darian Whaley to tie it at 27, and this was all just the second quarter. Start of the third quarter, and the Dons get the momentum rolling. Darian Whaley spins these defenders around in circles as he turns on the Jets for a 51-yard touchdown. Dons are up 34-27. Who else would it be to respond but Desmond Jackson? He has 4 guys beat, and he is gone. Pedal to the metal for a 76-yard touchdown, his 3rd of the night, 192 yards, and we are tied at 34. And this right here is exactly why Lucky Sutton won the silver pigskin. How does he even escape this? Throws off a guy from his waist and breaks away from 5 Lancers on a 63-yard touchdown. 4th of the night to go up 43-34. Down now to the fourth quarter. Logan Gonzalez, how does he even do this? Slings it to connect with Jalen Lynch for a 24-yard pass. Dons are still up 50-47. Literally on the next play, not joking, it is Lucky Sutton again. He is feeling lucky tonight, taking it 76 yards to the house, 6th touchdown of the night to hit 400 yards, and the Dons are up 57-47. Charlie Meyer adds one more pass to Darian Whaley, 27 yards to give the Dons a solid lead at 64-47. Olu would score one more, but Lucky Sutton would get his lucky number 7. This guy is unbelievable. 7 total touchdowns, 435 rushing yards. Our final score tonight, The Dons take the knee to secure it all for a win of 71-62. And the Dons are the 2021 CIF State Regional Champions and will go on with a chance to win it all next week in the state final as they take on Folsom. And what a night for these Dons. 71 points, tying a school record, and Lucky Sutton tying Tyler Gaffney's record at 7 touchdowns. An unbelievable night for him. I mean, did you all start him on your fantasy teams? Because this would have been 100 points at this point. And the Dons deserve a well-earned celebration with that hardware. Let's go down to the field and check in with some of our players of the game. All right, we are with Lucky Sutton, the lucky number 7, 7 touchdowns, 71 total points. Was this the best game you've ever played in your high school career?
It's the most recent one, so yes, and it's one more step away from state, so yeah, this is definitely one of the best games I played in.
You put up 435 yards, maybe more when we look at what happened in the rest of this. What can you even put into words what happened in this game?
Everything fell into place. My O-line was doing amazing. Our offense was playing, calling the right plays, so everything fell into place and it just happened to work.
And you tie Tyler Gaffney's record. What does that mean to you?
Man, it means a lot. I always looked up to him. He's the inspiration, especially in the Cathedral Catholic community. And yeah, it's amazing.
So this week, you win the Silver Pigskin Award. You come out with a big win like this to go on to the state championship game next week. What has this week meant to you?
It means a lot, and it means so much to these guys over here. Look at them. Look at all these guys out here. Shout out to all my teammates. I couldn't be here without any of them.
That was definitely one of the most exciting games I've played in my high school career. One to go in the books, for sure. It was not what we expected. I'm just glad we came out on top. I'm proud of Coach Doyle, Coach Montali, Coach Berry, all the coaching staff, and also proud of my teammates, all the hard work we put in every day.
What can you say about this running back crew and the way you guys came out tonight? It was all on the ground.
Me, Lucky, Will Bond, Jack Breen, we all go at it at practice. Coach Berry, our running backs coach, just prepares us for the best.
Your running backs were unbelievable tonight. Lucky Sutton, what do guys like that mean to this team?
Oh, I mean, it's like he's the MVP. He's the king around the sport, and he's just the greatest player, and he's the greatest man too. He's the greatest guy to be around. I love the kid.
You guys, things started out a little bit slow tonight. How is this team able to come together and go on that run that you did?
We got angry. I mean, we had fun while doing it, but we battled back from adversity and we won the game.
And next week, you're going on to the state championship, a goal that this team set at the beginning of the year. How special is that to have this opportunity?
It feels very rewarding for our hard work, but we still got a win to have.
What's it going to take next week? Folsom.
A lot of hard work, a lot of film, a lot of mental preparation.